And Jacob, thank you very much for joining us today. What a fantastic evening that's come together, where you amazing people in film production, script writers come together. You were telling me a little bit about what it means to you. Talk to us a little bit about tell everybody else of what it means.
It's such an honor to be here tonight with this. This is such a unique award ceremony. It's not about prestige. It's not about getting your name out there. It's about the whole community and the film community of Texas, and keeping it here and keeping this alive and keeping this beautiful place, on film constantly, because it deserves it. I mean, there's so much history and just beauty in Texas that why not shoot here,
Right.
More should come here.
Absolutely.
More.
And it's great people. There's just so much here that's ready to go and good people to work and good people to work around,
How long is this this series? The Sun, right? How many episodes?
It's a 10-episode series. Okay. And the second season is coming out in March. I don't have a date yet. But okay. March sometime, I believe. And we've got the first season, the first season's out, and I think the second season's gonna knock it out of the water. I really do.
Yeah, so tell us about your character.
Okay, I play young Eli McCullough, who was born on the same day as the Republic of Texas, and it kind of follows his life from, beginning to end, really, and then starts to shape in between, shows how he got there. It shows the beginning and it shows the end in the first season, or doesn't show the end, but it shows some, and then it's kind of how we build to get to that, the whole lifespan of a man, the man who became that.
Yeah. How do you prepare for your character?
I'm going to be honest. I just play.
Do you just go into a room and nobody can... Or do you immerse yourself and it takes a while to get out of the character? Or
sometimes
it does,
It really does. When I show up, because we filmed for almost 5 months consecutively, so when I showed up in the first day we work, I'm not a method actor or anything, but I'm in that mind space from then on, the time that it ends. So it takes a week or two to decompress.
Yeah. That's going to ask you.
It's a family. I mean, I had a family of 300 people, and then all of a sudden you just go home one day and nobody's there.
The party's over.
Yeah.
I could see when any type of industry, in entertainment industry specifically, or in athletics, or you're a professional entertainment, you're going to have that really peak moment, and then it's just a drop-off point. Yeah. And I know, because I was part of the industry for a while,
it's hard to get over that hump sometimes, but once you do it.
Well, you know what, Jacob? We're really excited to have you here. We want
to
congratulations on all the hard work you're putting out, and obviously it's going to pay dividends today. So congratulations. We look forward to following your career.
Absolutely.
Yeah.